this is just temporary. You know, for the holidays, for the kids. Santa costs money.
Hallelujah.
You know, we get paid in cash. That's a little known secret around the holidays. Before I lost my job, I was working here just in the holidays. And now it's pretty much the only job I have. My industry was very hit very badly because of the economic downturn. And just hasn't bounced back yet. I know it's going to. I wish I could exchange my life, you know? It's tough with a family. Retail is, it's cash. It's money. Yeah, the kids didn't know how bad it got. You know, we made it fun in the summer. We camped out a lot. But really, we were living out of our car. This wasn't supposed to be permanent. You know, Marilyn is working. Temporary. It's a temporary solution, but she's working, and you know, we have our kids' health, and Grandma's no longer with us, thank goodness. She was having some health problems, and she was staying with us for a while until the end. So this is just a temporary fix for the holidays, so we can have Christmas. I got to get back to work. Is this gonna be on TV? It'd be great for my kids to see me on TV.